Very often, I get this question from my friends and family. Which TV is good to buy? This question is not easy. You will say, it's just a TV, right? Why it's so difficult? When you start looking for a TV, there are so many options available on e-commerce website, or if you want to go to a store, you have the same problem. There are so many brands available. There are so many models available. So the confusion starts, which brand to select and which model of that brand is going to go for. This is the biggest question, that which TV is the best one in terms of your budget. This video is going to help you to find the right one for your living room. So sit back, relax, and watch this video. The most important is picture quality, no doubt about it. After that, I will definitely going to check which operating system this TV has, audio and video inputs, and finally the brand, which brand I'm going to take. There are a couple of things from each segment, starting from TV size to technology. Your salesperson is definitely not going to share with you when you are going to a store to buy a TV. Why it matters to get a right size of TV for your home? To better answer this, just recall watching a movie in theater, sitting in the front row next to the screen. Did you enjoy it? I definitely say no, right? Because the picture for your eyes are so large and big, your eyes get strained and you can see only one portion of the screen instead of the complete picture. The same logic works with TV also. Suppose you are going to buy a 43-inch TV for your home and you are watching far from more than 10 feet. Or let's say you are buying a 65-inch, which is a bigger one, and you are sitting just 4 feet away. In both the situation, you are not going to like the screen. So this is the reason a perfect TV size for your home or for your room is become very important. So what is the correct size then? Well, if you are watching far from 5 to 10 feet, that is 1 feet, you can say approx one big full step. So go for 43-inch model. If you are sitting 8 to 12 feet away from the TV screen, I will say 55 or 65-inch TV will definitely work for you. Let's move to our next section, which is TV screen type. Back in time, we used to have LCD, plasma, but now we have mostly LED TVs. If you compare LCD versus LED, LED is much sharper compared to LCD TVs. But one interesting fact is, all LED TVs are actually LCD displays, but not all LCD TVs are actually LED displays. LCD backlights are actually fluorescent. LED models use light emitting diodes. So definitely LED is the right choice. If you want to step up in watching TV experience, you can definitely consider OLEDs. OLEDs TVs are costlier compared to LED TVs. So if your budget allows, you can definitely consider OLED models. Let's talk about next important section, that is TV resolution. There are a couple of TV resolutions available in the market in different TV models. You will find HD, which is high definition, full HD, and 4K. These are the common resolution that you will find in any TV models currently available in the market. So which TV resolution is good for you? Okay, let's make it simple. If you are going for 43 or above sizes, definitely go for 4K resolution. Nowadays, most of the TV comes as a 4K TV models, which is not too costly. So definitely I will recommend this, go for 4K models compared to HD or full HD models. As we are talking about resolution, let's not forget to discuss few additional feature which enhance your TV picture quality. Like HDR, which is called HDR, high dynamic range, and of course, refresh rate. Do make sure that your TV supports HDR, because HDR enhances the TV picture quality at next level. There are different versions of HDR available. We have HDR 10, Dolby Vision, and HDR 10 Plus. So if your TV supports any of these, HDR 10, Dolby Vision, or HDR 10 Plus, that TV is definitely have good picture quality. What is refresh rate? Well, in simple words, how many times your TV screen refresh in a second? The higher the number, the better it is. I will recommend when you are going to buy a TV and you are in a store, and if you are watching that TV as a sample one, definitely watch that TV front as well as from the side. The reason is, most of the TV you will see that when you watch from the front, it looks excellent. But the moment you move slightly to the left or to the right, you definitely should consider a TV which has good viewing angle. We have several online platforms available to run this TV operating system and apps quickly and fast. You need good processor. Otherwise, what will happen is, you are watching a movie on Amazon Prime, let's say, and suddenly you will feel that the app get disconnected or movie get stopped and stuck, something like that. There are some additional features that makes your TV from better to best. Let's talk about some inputs. Do make sure that your TV supports at least 3 HDMI ports. If you are having 4 or more than that, it's nothing better than that. One of the port is ARC. Why it matters? It actually matters because ARC3 helps to connect external device like home theater, your Apple TV, Roku devices, and so on. And this works seamlessly with your TV, and one remote will work for all. So if you're turning your TV on and off, if you can see my TV, I'm using, this connects to my Sony HDMI port ARC3. This remote can control both my Apple TV as well as my TV. So, right? If you want a better sound quality in your TV, make sure that your TV supports Dolby Digital Sound or Atmos sound, I will say, or make sure that your TV has an input for optical wire. Optical wire is slightly thinner wire which connects to your home theater or soundbar to your TV, and that make an excellent experience for your TV sound quality. So which TV brand we should consider? Let's find out. Let's move to the most important section, which is brand. And right now there are plenty of brands available in the current market, including Hisense, Samsung, LG, Sony, and so on. So every brand has their own dedicated processing engine, which is used to enhance the picture quality of your TV. And they have their own quality controls on the parts they are using, including panel, audio software, and integration of their hardware and software to produce a good and better picture and audio quality of that TV model. So based on my personal experience and overall rating, based on the picture quality, long lasting and audio experience, I will keep Samsung on third, LG on second, and Sony on the first. Now you will ask me, are TCL and Hisense TVs or Panasonic TVs are not good? My answer is, of course, they are good. But definitely you're going to lose a couple of features. Good panel, for sure. The panel quality or the dark level, they will not produce such kind of quality that Sony, Samsung, or LG provides. So choice is yours. I will let the decision onto you. It all depends, like which TV brand, which TV model that you are considering. But do make sure that you are considering the features that I have mentioned in this video, because in long run, when you watch any movie or any TV sports, these things definitely matters. So buying a TV is a big decision, because that TV is going to remain with you for a longer time. If you really like this video, my request is to like and subscribe this channel. I will keep bringing technology videos reviews, offer, deals on this channel, that will help you for sure. I'm your host, Santosh Kumar, signing off for now. Till the next time, thank you, take care, and love your family.